Well, I'm Dan Pingaro, Executive Director and CEO at Sailors for the Sea. And we're a nonprofit focused on educating and engaging the sailing and boating community around ocean conservation. Our entire focus is the oceans and ensuring that they're healthy and clean and productive, both for people and the environment. We have a number of programs that accomplish this goal. One of them is the Rainy Day Kits program, which in our environmental education programs that we've collaborated with such universities as Scripps, University of Miami, Woods Hole, and they're entirely free informal education lesson plans for children. And this year alone, we've had about 35,000 children take part in that program from Des Moines and Denver all the way out to Miami and San Diego. It's absolutely free, and you can find it on our website at sailorsforthesea.org. We also have a program called Ocean Watch Essays, where we have partnered with a number of great institutions and organizations. Every month, we put out an essay about what you as an individual can do to make a difference on ocean conservation and how you can get involved, or your organization, or your community can make a difference in keeping your local waters clean and healthy. And you can find that at the Ocean Watch essay component on our website at sailorsforthesea.org. And really, the biggest program that we have going on right now is called our Clean Regattas program. It's 19 best management practices that allow you as an organization, a regatta organizer, whether it's a yacht club or a sailing center or a sailing school or someone as big as the America's Cup, to reduce their environmental footprint on both land and water. And this is everything from doing recycling and non-toxic bottom paint or composting, or using no single-use plastic water bottles like they're doing at the America's Cup, which is absolutely amazing, to sustainable seafood, to alternative biodiesel fuels and alternative energy to help power all of the event that is happening. And so here at the America's Cup, the last event they had in San Francisco, which was the America's Cup World Series, you all might remember that from October, they had a 95% diversion rate of all food and waste that went back into composting and recycling, which is absolutely tremendous for an international event on this scale.